The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the Big Red Machine. And guys are ready to get this match started.
And the monster himself, Kane, is ready on the opposite side of the ring to bring the full might of his otherworldly power crashing down on his opponent.
Kane's strength is only outweighed by his fury. Not want to get on his bad side. Not that he really has a good side.
A quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Oh my God.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try. Neck breaker.
Oh man.
Straight punch.
Woo-wee.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
And he's heading back in.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Got to watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. From behind.
We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, neckbreaker.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Beautiful athleticism.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Ali bringing the energy.
Yeah, well, it's not how you start, but how you finish.
Oh, what a boot.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Blow.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Textbook snap suplex.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Clothesline!
There it is.
and the big guy is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Oh, nasty impact. Incredible impact. Oh, what a combo.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Back suplex. Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been epic.
This could be it. Cover.
But he let it go.
Yeah, and I'm sure
will he be victorious? And Kane forces his way out.
Kane has seen and done it all, and a move like that is not going to stop him.
By Randy Orton.
Against Ali there.
Good try. Orton looking on his game right now.
Jarring European uppercut.
Randy Orton climbing up
all the way from the top rope.
Avoiding trouble there.
Stomping. Ouch.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
By Randy Orton.
Running knee. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Oh, again!
Wasn't expecting that.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Randy Orton dismantling.
And here comes Orton.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Launches.
And he's heading back in.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Boom, a forearm smack!
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Kick right to the midsection. And it's Ali answering back.
And again, yet another counter.
What an incredible combo. Ah, snap mare. Hooked up and...
Very nice.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
A career-altering moment.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Clothesline!
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Look at this. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Watch out here.
Now back to the ring. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Elbow smash! Oh, look at this.
DDT!
Kane making a statement as we speak.
And it's Ali answering back. Running Hurricane Rana!
Saw what he had in mind there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ali is looking at this.
He's got to do it quick.
Wow, what a sequence. Saw that one coming.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. A striking blow.
What a drop kick.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems. By Randy Orton.
Gets him with a counter.
Oh, it's another reversal.
Oh, clothesline.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
What's going to happen here?
There's a setup for the backbreaker.
And it's Kane answering back. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And the old is starting to turn it up now.
Yeah, showing some great technique and full of energy right now.
Saw that one coming.
To dry.
Randy Orton looking in this.
For these superstars,
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
That's absolute power with the vertical suplex.
Move to get out.
Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
Shoulders down!
He stops the count.
Lucky him.
Suplex.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam.
A crushing blow.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Oh, somehow.
Ali with the kick out.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself for the...
Randy Orton going to the top.
Look at this. Diving knee drop. This. Clothesline.
Nasty drop. Haymaker connects.
Looking stunned here, guys. The second row.
I like his aggression. I like his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What's Kane thinking?
Perched up top.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
The punishment to his midsection.
No.
No, he releases the holes.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. One,
two, near fall after near fall. What a battle.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself ready.
Not again.
One of these competitors is in. eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
A spectacular maneuver.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
And he's heading back in.
DDT.
Clothesline.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
A breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Right across the face.
Ooh, right to the gut.
He's got him down. This is it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself for the...
Oh, no.
Tombstone pile driver.
This ends now.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
And Ali answering back.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And it
impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Scoop slam!
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
He's getting after it here. Man, this was great.